everybody, and welcome back. So, I got to this next area over here. We're gonna do this Devin thing over here.
Mark Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car still in team? The one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Polito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Okay. So, yeah, I just took a cab from the little airport there. And, so now we're just doing more of the Devin, missions here, and, all that. So, so basically, what I'm gonna do here is, I'm not sure how long it's gonna take to do this mission here. If it, doesn't take too long, I might continue to record, but if it, just takes up the entire episode there, I'll just do this one Devin, mission. And then I will stop the recording there. I'm just kind of getting a few episodes recorded, and so, so we're pretty close over here, and see what this marker is all about. Okay, guess we gotta get in the car.
He waiting at the garage.
Okay.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problems?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill.
Alright. So, something might come up here. I'm gonna have to get rid of the cops or something, because that sounds suspicious.
Line it up on the carrier, homie.
The final piece of the puzzle.
Okay, let's line this up properly.
That's teamwork, motherfuckers!
Boss man's happy, then we'll get moving.
Man, this old bust ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay.
All right.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scoochin' in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank. What you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable. All
right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss.
I'm gonna try to do like a no damage.
Hey man, what that other
no damage thing there.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He like retired from creeping.
From everything.
That's funny, cause like boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no parties.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Aw, shit, man. Fuck! Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked.
Damn.
He fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that makes a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop. Making do?
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No, part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now, that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Ha! Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, but I don't want to reminisce. The wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little old bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you!
That's good. Let it out, homie. Go on, let it out. Vent.
The turd was probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you do it? Where? When?
All right. Fuck! I was running this small air freight outfit in North Yankton. Tiny operation. There's one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Kids with planes.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border.
Oh, shit, what's happening?
That's
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB-700 and get rid of the tail. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, take this headset.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it? Man, I should have known if this would go wrong.
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Pull over to the side of the road.
Shit!
We have been on you since you picked up the car. Pull over.
One time all over this shit.
Yeah, you don't have to hold the B button to do the little cinematic view there.
Perfect.
I mean, you can check on them once in a while. Let's switch to Franklin. What? The cops were... Oh. Whoops. Well, let's redo that. I did it.
Mr. Clinton, where are you?
We're coming up to GOH. Man, the cops was all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio Truck Stop. Be here soon.
The lawyer just to show you. It's a... It's up at the Procopio Truck Stop.
Roger that.
Okay. Well, we did it that time. I'm not gonna get it 100%. I'm definitely not gonna get 100% on that. Now, it looks like we're just gonna follow the truck here all the way to the destination.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah! What he said?
You taken care of. Head back to town.
All right.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost car and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Alright, well, yeah, I was trying to do that, but, oh well. Let me, do this here to punish some of my health.
Damn, that was alright!
Franklin!
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Alrighty, so, let's see here. I guess we can probably do a little something here if we can find it, yeah. Alright, let's, I'll do one more here. I'll go to this F here. And, then we'll do that and see what that's all about. And then I'll end the episode out there. So, all right. So I'll see you guys over there. All right. So we're over here at the F over here. And, I guess we'll see what it's all about. Might actually advance the time for it, so who knows.
We are women, we are free, we're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women, hear our cry. We are women, hear our shout. We are women, have no doubt. We are women, we are free. We are
shut the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? So, let's hug it out. Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha! Huh? Oh, fuck, no, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck, I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have just fucking...
Look, man, Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael, fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped him.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! You idiot! I'll help you get... Phillips!
All right. All right. Oh, wait. I gotta get the thing going. Well, it's kind of... Oh, here we go.
Hey, he's in there somewhere. How you get in?
Can I get in through here? No. Is there another... Is there another thing around?
Where are you gonna go now?
Okay.
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you! Hey, what it got you, man? Michael! Where you at, bro? Time to release this dude! Michael, dog! Where you at? Hey! It's Frank! What he got? Michael, you in here, man? Michael! You got the wrong guy here! Hey, Michael!
Now this takes too long to reload. Boom. Ow.
Come on, Mike. Hey, this way, come on.
I'm going something.
This way.
Sorry, boys. This is my ride. Woman?
We the ones who should be pissed with you.
We're gonna go.
We can get out over here.
All right, Michael's kind of hurting here.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Woo. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankee.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about him?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Oh, Franklin, I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right. So, that happened. So, I think what we'll do here is, once this mission is done here, I think we'll call that an episode, and, all we need to do is just go to Michael's house over here, and, that should be it. I don't know who we're gonna switch to, though. We might be switching to Michael or something, but who knows.
All right, then, I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, And your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
Nobody coming yet. Alrighty. Yeah, we didn't get the accuracy. I was a little bit off there. If I had the, the auto-aim on, I'm sure that would have been at 100. Alright, so, yeah, I guess Michael's gonna have some, I don't know if that's a permanent thing on his model, so anyways, that'll do it for this episode here, and, so next time we'll go to the S there, I guess, it depends on what's going on here, so, let's see what this is here real quick. As soon as you can. Oh, okay. Alright, so that will be it for this episode here. So, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video there. So, peace!